This evening, Jackson police are investigating a homicide, which officers were called to in the midst of this morning's chaos. Officers responded to the call around 9:45 this morning. They found 30-year-old Joshua Lindsay shot to death in the driveway of a home. Police have not identified a suspect or revealed a motive in the case this evening. If you know anything about it, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS.